Them so much advice. They're so sick of me. You know, now that they're in college, I have these texting. Did I tell you to remember little things like you are eating some green things, aren't you?
But what is a thing that over the years was a running theme in your house that you said over and over?
You know, I try to, it's, you know, what I tell them is what I continue to tell themselves is that they have to walk their own walk. You know, they cannot define themselves by looking at each other or looking at me or their dad. They have to take the time to get to know themselves, give themselves a moment to figure out who they want to be in the world, not who they think I want them to be, not what the rest of the world says about them, but to really think about how they want to shape their lives and how they want to move in this world. So I don't want them measuring themselves by external influences. And for young girls, that is hard to do.
Oh, you know, yeah.
That is a very hard thing to do. And everybody should understand that as a responsibility. It's Instagram
it was hard.
Culture. Ugh, it drives me crazy.
It was hard with just cable TV when you're watching all the images and music videos. It's, I don't know, exponentially difficult with social media when you're comparing yourself to everybody on social media.
Yeah. So I